Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to The Last of
Feel
Us.
Feel that breeze, huh? Oh. I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string.
Okay.
Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that.
Probably.
What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
Something's going on with her. That's not good.
God.
That's horrible. Damn. That's horrible, man. I couldn't even imagine that.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Okay.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Sure. Anything else? All right, let's keep it going then. We have 41 parts. That's crazy. Whatever. Let's continue. What's going on over here? Anything interesting? Ooh, more parts. Give me that. Nothing else. Really? You're telling me there's nothing else? Wow, that's crazy. Let's continue then.
Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone.
That's true. Damn, didn't even think about it that way. Man, how old Joel is, like, what the fuck? Oh, there it is. There's the hospital. How's he still, like, running around like this? If I was Joel, I'd be setting my happy ass down. Stop playing with me. Like, I am not going and traveling across the world. Not even across the world, just the United States. You got me messed up. Like, how's he hopping like that? There ain't no way. I can't get in there. Clearly not over here. Let's keep it going. Okay.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Where is she? Lucia, we made it to the quarantine zone. I wanted to call you, but all the phone lines are down in the city. They told us that they can deliver letters between the different zones, although it will probably take a week or two to reach you. We're in good spirits. Hannah talks about you a lot. She really misses you. I'm surprised at the calmness and maturity she's shown throughout this craziness. I feel like I've been the emotional one. I find that she's comforting me most of the time. We've raised her well. Hope all is well on your side of the country. I really hope to hear your voice soon. Love, Graham. Damn.
We didn't have a clue back then.
Nope. That's what's fucked up about it. That's the clip. I can't. It's crazy. So we ain't got nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Let's turn that into something.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
No, she's not. She's just such flies.
Gonna seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
God, no, Troy Baker. Damn, he did so it's good. Fine.
Well, we could use that ladder.
True.
Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder.
Right.
This poor girl. Oh.
Oh my God.
Whoa. What is it?
I don't know.
Ellie!
Give me this ladder.
Ellie!
I've been holding it for so long.
You gotta see this.
What is it?
What am I seeing?
Are you kidding me?
Ooh. Nice. The whole damn giraffe, bro. Are you serious?
Come on, hurry up.
That's fire. You don't know what diseases they got, though.
You see this?
No, Ellie, I'm fucking blind.
Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, hurry up. Oh. Come on.
Hey there.
What a moment.
So fucking cool. Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Yeah, chill out.
Come on.
We're still in an apocalypse. Chill out.
Hurry up,
I'm looting.
Come on.
They're not gonna have me loot in a situation like this. Ain't no way. That might be Thelmy, though. Hold up.
Oh, man. Wow.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
True. It's a nice view. Let's keep it going, though. We ain't got time. We gotta go to the hospital. He's feeling a certain way. He don't want to go.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What do you mean, Joel?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. Can't be for nothing.
You don't like the sound of that. He does not like the sound of that. Oh, brother. Joel, come on.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this.
She got a point.
Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
There you go. I have respect. Means well. Now, supply time. Give me the loot. Give me all this loot. Even though there's not really that much. What you got in these urinals?
Ooh. Callback.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Damn. Not him saying, I bet Ellie will like this in front of the dead guy. That's crazy. She's already seen enough, Joel. Come on now. Oh.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this.
Okay.
Everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
That's gotta be the most horrible feeling. Losing your daughter. Losing your kid in general. I couldn't imagine. I don't have kids, but...
I did.
God, that's horrible. What is that, number five? That's number five. Okay, I don't need to see the damn toll. Just put it to good work. Fuck. Joel's over here trying to... take second looks and stuff. Get it cracking. We got time. Gotta get this girl going. No, that's really sad though. I'm seeing if there's anything else. Nothing. It's crazy. Something. I've not seen a single damn thing in these police cars. I've been breaking windows left and right. Nothing. Nothing in that one either. It's crazy. Let's continue. Give me that beer bottle. I'm not seeing nothing. Let's pull up the good old El Diablo. I forgot how to even have those guns. Whoa. Whole map. What is that? Ooh. Nasty. I got about 85 parts. Let's see what I can upgrade with this. That reload speed was immaculate. Alright. We'll keep going.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you.
What's up, Bubba?
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
Such words. Such words. Down we go. I'm hoping. Every time I'm hoping. man can only dream.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Not even gonna lie. I barely used the shorty. Everything. He's not going anywhere now. Shit. These hands.
Holy like, shit.
Stay quiet.
That's crazy. Give him a good old 1-2. I'm so focused when it comes to this. Jesus.
Oh,
He looks freaky. Is there anything else around here? More parts. Okay. Alright, let's keep going.
Stay back.
Are you serious? More? There's two? Hold up. Isn't there supposed to be like two back there? Oh, same thing. Okay.
I think we got all of them.
Nice.
I think you're right.
Them motherfuckers are fearless. Endurance. I'm like, shit myself going against these guys. Are you serious? That's crazy. Fearless motherfucker. Yeah, I wouldn't not be like.
All right. I think you can shove that crate down. Like that.
No sweat.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim. Mm.
You got it.
Anything under here? Oh, wait a second.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right. Hold on.
What is that? Is that a clicker? That's a toad. No way. Stop it. Stop it right now.
I'm over here going to hoot.
I can't.
Drop it, man. I can't stand Joel sometimes.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
That's what I say, like, why are you dropping that? Another comic book?
There's another.
over here saying there's another one. Yeah, I know, Joel.
Ugh, freezing!
And another jam door.
Right there, though.
All right. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on.
Get up there.
Get that door open. Look out! Ellie!
Seriously?
You okay?
Yeah.
Listen, no. Hold on.
Man, I can't wait for those things to
be done. Hold on. Okay. I'm sorry, okay? That is... Oh, please. Don't judge me. Don't judge me for that. That is crazy. Oh, man. No way. That's crazy. I do not want to talk about that at all. Never. I have like no parts, man.
Let's do this.
He sounds nuts when he's saying this stuff, man. I guess get that fire rate up. What'd he do? Okay.
I'm doing nicely.
I don't know. What'd he do? Shiv that door open.
There you go.
Okay. What else you got in here? Anything else? Okay. Alright. Anything else? That is crazy. Whatever, we're gonna go back and upgrade more then.
Alright.
Let's see what else needs to be done. We got fire rate. No. Nothing else.
Yeah, this is good.
Watch your head.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, look. Oof. There it is.
There's that hospital. I'm not expecting you to. There's a bunch of fish. I would not trust going into this water. There's probably so much gunk. Go back up for air. Now time to go back down. He does not have breathing. My man does not breathe. In here. Nothing. That's crazy. They said, fuck it, we're done. We're done giving you stuff. Okay. Yes, I have.
Alright, come on. Give me a cross.
Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
The way he... Oh, my gosh.
Ladder broke off the wall.
Now we take
what?
This ladder and we put it over there.
I'll figure something out.
Wait, hold up. Why'd you put it down like that? Boy, if you don't cut it out. Joel. Grab the damn ladder. Are you serious? Why can I not grab it? Carry it. So slow. Could be running. And again, he's like in his 50s, though, so I can't really, like, judge him. Okay. Grab this. And put it right over there. Boom.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
I'm full of a genius. What can I say?
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead. And you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Come on, let's keep going.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. Didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Yeah.
Hands in the air.
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air.
Come on.
Ooh.